starting out with a little bit of fog this morning in the valley. We had the rain yesterday. The winds are light, so the fog has thickened this morning, but it should burn off the next couple of hours. And if you're going to the Asparagus Festival today, should be a good one. In fact, pretty comfortable. Jeans, maybe a sweatshirt to start. Temperatures should start out cool. We'll have partly cloudy skies with a breeze picking up as we go through the day. Maybe a little windbreaker or something will do. But again, highs in the 60s and looking good and dry for the valley. Good news for the Sacto Mofo today, May.
Yeah, Eileen, it's a good day for food. Asparagus Festival, Sacto Mofo. Check out this statistic. In 2011, food trucks were the number one small business opportunity of 2011. This is according to Forbes magazine. That was the same year Sacto Mobile Food, a.k.a. Sacto Mofo, got started, and it draws thousands of people every year. Joining us this morning is Dustin Stewart. Hey, Dustin, give a big old shout out. Owner of Dusty Buns and Paul Summerhausen. Paul's out there. We're going to talk to Paul in just a second. He's with Sacto Mofo. We're going to start inside here. Okay, let's start with your name again, my dear.
Kristen.
Kristen doesn't have a mic on, but she's got tons of buns here. Dustin, let's go over to you. What are you making?
Well, I'm Dusty and she's the buns. I keep it cooking and she's baking for us. So I'm putting some fresh herbs in our local cabbage slaw with a little bit of citrus dressing, and that's going to go on our spicy chicken that we're roasting over here.
Can we hear Dusty? I notice he doesn't have a microphone on. Can we hear him? Sort of. Okay, we're just going to keep going. All right, Dusty, go. So go. Keep going. What's over here?
We have Mary's chicken from Sanger. Slow roasted, and we're searing it to caramelize that chipotle sauce. It's got a nice kick to it. We're going to put it with some fresh slaw.
Nice. Okay, so what is all the mushrooms?
These are oyster mushrooms and shimeji mushrooms that we're making our veg out with. We do an almond basil pesto and some house-made buttermilk cheese, and again, that's on a Dusty bun.
So you make all the buns fresh?
Yeah, we make them from scratch.
From scratch.
Every day. Bake them on the bus.
What goes into them? Because so much of sandwiches are all about the bread.
Yeah,
or your case, the buns.
Exactly. So Kristen developed this bread for us. It's vegan dough. It starts with a biga with just local olive oil and vinegar. And it's easy to digest, and hopefully it's soft and reminds you of your favorite bun.
Healthy, I like that. We're going to go outside. Mike, I'm going to kind of gear you to go back outside. We're going to go out to the front. There's a ton of other menu items there as well. And we're also going to talk to Paul Summerhausen. Paul, I'm coming out to you. One second.
We're coming, Paul. Okay, Sacto Mofo going on today. And I'm looking at the menu here, and I see a couple of words stand out always on the menus at some of these trucks. And local and organic. So this is just fabulous food that's local and really good for you.
Yeah.
Sort of. I mean, you grilled cheese, yeah. Cheese, but you know, it's delicious grilled cheese.
It is indeed. Well, we want to make sure that we feature a wide variety of foods. We have 30 food trucks today, so we want to make sure that everybody can find something they like. We really like Dusty Buns because they represent the farm-to-fork sort of image of what food trucks can do, and it's all artisanship and delicious, fresh products, and that's what you can find today among many, many other trucks as well.
What is all this going on back here?
That's our company truck. Today we're doing Sacto Mofo 7. We're going to have 30 food trucks. We're going to have a beer garden. We're going to have live music. We're going to have fun for the kids. And that's all going on 11 to 5 downtown at 6
W. You brought a partner with you.
I did.
Yeah.
Ernie's here.
Hello.
Good morning. So it looks like the weather's going to be great for this. That's absolutely awesome. Mm-hmm. Are we going to get some food out here, I think, probably to taste?
Yeah, put it together right now.
This is an on-the-fly live shot. That's what we like
baby
to call
and
it. And baby and all. Ernie, tell me, in the past, the crowds have been building and building. You guys didn't expect this to really go off as big as it did.
The first one we didn't expect to go off as big as it did. The second one we were hoping, and it sure did. Third, it just keeps going.
The weather will certainly help out today. Sacto Mofo taking place today, 11 to 5 under the freeway at 6th and W Streets in Sacramento. We're going to leave you with Eileen having breakfast. Keep it right here, though. Our 8 o'clock hour is next.
Order up.